believe that all things of beauty come from the Lord. And so tonight's offering of beautiful music be a reminder of the God who made all things. We're so glad you're here. We hope you all very much at home. I'll turn it over to Jenny Brown now. Thank you, Jenny.
I just want to echo Father Andrew's welcome and say thank you so much for sharing this facility with the community. We can't thank you enough. Clubworks, if you don't know me and you do know Father Andrew, I am Jenny Brown with Clubworks, and we were founded about 16 years ago in Montgomery by some of the very people in this room, and we're very grateful that a community of friends that came together just to share beautiful music has continued so long in the Montgomery area. And we are able to do that because of the generosity of many of our donors here in this room and the Community Foundation, the Central Alabama Community Foundation, the J.K. Louder Family Foundation, and many other groups and organizations. So I'm sure that if you're not a direct Clubworks donor, you may have donated through the foundations, through Kiwanis, through the Junior League. We are really very much a community-supported organization. We're so grateful to all of you who are our producers. You put on this show for us. And we're so grateful to have the opportunity to have a really unique experience with a renowned French master guitarist, Olivier Chassaigne. And he has been in education for decades, teaching at conservatories in Bordeaux and Paris. He is a composer, he is an educator, and he shares that heart for education that's so much a part of Clubworks' mission. We love being in our public schools, we love being a part of music education, and we love introducing instruments to kids. Our last event was at a public library in Wetumpka, and we had an instrument petting zoo where the kids got to experiment with French horns and alpen horns that were 12 feet long and made a joyful noise at that event. So I expect this one will be a little bit quieter, but we at Clubworks also enjoy conversation. Olivier will be explaining some of the pieces. If you have questions, we welcome them. We are an informal, casual organization trying to promote just the love of music and the love of community. And I won't take too much longer, but on the note of community, very grateful to Thomas Bowers for all of his help tonight in bringing this all together and making sure that the lights and the sound are perfect. And, he knows more about music than I will ever know. And part of the fun part of my job is Doug Back is the reason that we're really here tonight, because he was able to connect me with Olivier Chassaigne. And it's that warmth and community in the Montgomery music community that really is so special and such a tribute to the Montgomery area. If you don't know Thomas or Doug, I'm sure half of you know half of you know the other. But I had the rare treat to introduce them to each other, and so now I expect great things for future harpsichord and lute compositions coming out of this introduction. So we're very grateful to be here, we're very grateful to be in your community, and we're very grateful to have Olivier Chassaigne. Thank you so much.
Thank you. So it was like a cultural fight against them, and he chose a good car. That's why Spain is linked to the good car. You know, it's political thing, and maybe more than that, cultural. But we were not so frightened by the Arabs. In France, in Poitiers, Charles Martel pushed them away. And so we have not been invaded at that time. And so we played with the route, we played with sort of things like that.
Thank you.
I'm field reimagines decentralized